got talking, and Matt told me then that he'd made an album and that he'd like me to have a listen to it. I realised that as well as doing, you know, writing for comedy and being an actor, Matt also had an element to his career that should be furthered.